One American sector rich in Filipino history is the U.S. military. And while much of the focus has been with Filipino World War II veterans and their continued battle for recognition, a handful of Filipinos can trace their U.S. Navy roots to as far back as 1901, with some serving during the World War I era. And now a movement aims to honor one of those early Filipino sailors, Telesforo Trinidad.
It is very important because Filipinos, we are part of America. They have been a big part of the United States Navy since 1901 and have served in every major battles and major wars of the United States. So it is only fitting that we honor the first and only Asian American, Philippine, and U.S. national with his ship.
Pope Trinidad, the grandson of Telesforo, recalls learning about his grandfather, reading through journals and going through newspaper clippings.
Like, look at this album. I'm like, wow, this is really cool. This is our grandfather. This is a Filipino. And it was really kind of neat to kind of learn that story and actually identify that someone that was Filipino and was a hero.
In 1915, there was one defining moment in the Panay-born sailor's military career that got him a U.S. Congressional Medal of Honor that same year.
On January 21st, 1915, while serving on the USS San Diego, was driven out of Boiler Room 3, or Boiler Room 2, by an explosion. Immediately ran out of the boiler room, but then realized that one of his shipmates wasn't with him. He immediately ran back in to the the boiler room, picked up that man, and started carrying him out. As he was heading to Boiler Room 4, they were met by a second explosion that burned my grandfather, quite honestly, throughout his face. He handed off the first man that he was carrying to a group of rescuers, and without hesitation ran back into Boiler Room 3 that just exploded, was on fire, heat, smoke, and rescued another man, and then pulled him out. So in honor of that, they awarded him the Congressional Medal of Honor for when everyone was running away from danger my grandfather was running into.
From coast to coast, Filipino communities are now rallying behind the Trinidad family in an effort to have a U.S. Navy ship named after the sailor.
That's why I think this is important, setting up a Filipino monument like this, is to help identify and highlight the fact that, like, so many Filipinos right now have now and have served 120 years of serving in the U.S. military, and their families that support them. So I think it would be really nice to have a Filipino ship name, a monument.
As Filipino communities learn about Trinidad's life, members of the U.S. Congress have also sent letters to the U.S. Navy, asking them to begin the process of identifying and naming a ship to remember not only Trinidad, but the long histories of Filipinos serving the U.S. Navy. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, San Diego.